Systematically, she is doing all works on time. She is always telling the students to walk in a right path. She guides the students who are going astray to the right path. She is an important person in our society. She has so much of knowledge and she encourages the students to participate in cultural activities and to study well. She provides the students playthings, massive classrooms, benches and qualified teachers. She is a motivated woman in our school and she is a wonderful gift given by God to us. The people said that farmer is the backbone to our India. Now we should say that our principal, Reverend Sister Varangi Jyoti Garu, is our backbone. Thank you for giving this great opportunity. Thank you.
Peaceful morning to all of you. My name is Rashita. I am studying 8th class in St. John's English Medium School, Padukurapad. Today I am going to say about my respected Reverend Sister Varangi Jyoti Garu, our principal, HM sister of our school. Our principal is the chief administrator of our school. Our principal oversees entire school operation, including academics and staff. Our principal set the tone for school culture and climate. Our principal are the responsible for student performance and achievement. Our principal evaluate and support teacher staff. Our principal communicate with parents and the community. Our principal collaborate with the district administrators. Our principal handle crisis situations. Our principal manage budget and resource. Our principal supervise and support school programs. Our effective principals are instructional leaders, not just managers. Our principal foster a positive learning environment. Our principal stay up to date with educational trends and research. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Rajeshwari. I am studying 8th class in St. Anne's English Medium School in Pedakurapadu. I would respected sister and teachers, I would like to wish you happy Teachers Day. As you know, all of you are celebrated Teachers Day on September. Teachers Day on September 5th. My favorite teacher is Shirisha Madam. She teaching our favorite subject social in a very easy way. She loves all the children. She takes in a very polite manner. She is very kind and helpful. Thank you.
Good morning to all. I am Vinay. I am studying 8th standard in St. Anne's English Medium School, Pedakurapadu. Now I am going to say about Mr. Bhanu sir. He is our physical education teacher. He says eat healthy food and do exercise every day. He brings us to everyday PET. His village was Palpan. He is younger than all teachers. He is honest and kind man. He is friendly with us. And his parents also younger. Thank you all.
Go.
Hello everyone, my name is C.H. Dilipayal Kumar. I am studying 8th class in this school. And I am going to give the speech about Mr. Paspal sir. Mr. Paspal sir teaches spoken English in this school. He teaches spoken English very well. He is very kind man. He never scold us. He never beat us. He came from another state, Meghalaya, Shillong. He tells us stories and jokes. He speaks English with us very well. He is very kind. He is very friendly with us. He has brothers and sisters. Thank you for giving this opportunity.
Hi everyone, my name is Yatta. I am studying 8th class in St. Anne's English Medium School at Pedakurapad. Today, now I am saying Mrs. Shruti. A teacher must always motivate and inspire her students. Shruti Miss was my favorite teacher. She has taught us the right thing in life in a correct way. She is always appreciated her efforts and in learning. She is very kind person. Her presence in the office, in the correct, in enjoy is enjoyed and experienced in the correct way. I encourage her. She helps the poor and be kind to others. I encourage her. Thank you for being the amazing Shruti Miss. Thank you for Shruti Miss for all that you do. God will bless to you. Thank you.
Hi everyone. My name is Tayasri. I am studying 8th standard in St. Anne's English Medium School. Now, I am going to say about my favorite teacher. My favorite teacher name is Mrs. Sarita. She inspires and motivates students to learn. She creates supportive and inclusive classroom environments. She encourages critical thinking and creativity. She communicates clearly and she listens actively. She adopts to diverse learning needs and style. She sets high expectations and believes in students' potential. She empathizes with students' feelings and concerns. She fosters a love for learning, constructive feedback and guidance. She builds a strong relationship with students and colleagues. She makes learning fun and engaging. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.
Hello everyone, I'm Joshna.
I'm studying 8th class in St. Anne's English Medium School, Pedukurupadu. Now I'm going to say a few lines about Mrs. Sita Mahalakshmi, the teacher, sir, mentor, who helps the students to become good people, leaders and citizens. Teachers help students to learn academic knowledge, ethical values and moral values. Teachers use creativity to help students concentrate on their studies. Teachers have an important role in every phase of life, not just in students' lives. Teachers are cherished and their influence is infinite. An ideal teacher cares about their students, understands them, helps them to learn effectively. An ideal teacher is paid and never shows the bias when treating the students equally. A good teacher encourages the students when they don't understand the lesson or do poorly on a test. A good teacher expands their knowledge to their students. A good teacher creates a unique learning process for their students. I found all these qualities in Sita ma'am. Thank you everyone for giving me this wonderful opportunity.
A pleasant morning to all of you. First of all, thanks for giving me a chance to introduce myself. Myself Chandrika. I'm studying class 8 in our school. Now I'm here to speak a few words about Mrs. Jyoti. She's very kind and humble person. She has a deep knowledge for her subject. She teaches biology. She is very regular and punctual. She teaches every student equally. She encourages students to participate in every activity. I'm very proud of my teachers. Thanks for giving me this golden opportunity. Have a nice day.
Good morning to all respected principal, teachers and my dear all friends. My name is Sheikh Salma. I am studying class 8 in St. Anne's English Medium School. Now I am saying about Mrs. Parvati. All of my teachers are very good, but Parvati Miss is my favorite teacher. She is very kind and helpful. She teaches us English. Her way of teaching is very simple and interesting. Sometimes she tells morals and inspirational stories that motivates us. She helps weak students to understand the lesson. Parvati Miss loves all the children with everybody to their extent. She is my dear teacher. I am very grateful to have a teacher.
Good morning to all. My name is Ajita Sri. I am studying 8th class in St. Anne's English Medium School, Pedukurupadu. Today, I am going to say about the respected sister, Elani Jyoti Garu. My favorite teacher name is Rajami. She is very good teacher. She is very intelligent. She has a very good personality. She teaches us English. She supports to very, very study well. She encouraging us to study well. She lovely her teaching. She always teaches. She treats all students equal. I pray to God to bless her with the health and the prosperity. Thank you all.
Everybody, my name is Namsa. I am studying 8th class in St. Anne's English Medium School. Now I am going to say about Meera. Meera Anna is coming morning pick up us school time. He dropped safely. He is after school. He is honesty man. He is scaring us. He is coming to school at time. He is responsible driver. He is middle-aged man. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Apsa. I am studying 8th class in St. Anne's English Medium School. First of all, I would like to wish all the teachers a very happy Teacher's Day. Now I want to say about Mrs. Anusha. She is teaching science. She has full knowledge of her subject. Her method of teaching is very interesting and impressive. She loves all her students as his own children. She always helps every student. She likes discipline. She never makes any distinction and difference between students. She never discourages any student. I have a great report for her because she leads the students to the right path. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Lakshmi Prasad. I am studying at Justin Sekhar English Medium School at the Kurapadu. Respected sisters and teachers, I would like to wish you happy Teacher's Day. As you know, you are celebrating Teacher's Day. On September 5th, my favorite teacher, Mrs. Malleshwari Miss, she teaching our UKG very is way. She loves all the children. She talks in a very contact manner. She is a very kind and heartful. Thank you all.
Hi, my name is Kaisar. I am studying 8th standard in St. Anne's English Medium School at Pedukurupadu. My character name is